It's hard to explain, in all honesty. It's definitely a very therapeutic instrument. You have to live in the moment. You're never more than a couple bars ahead. It's very much a freestyle, and if you think too far outside of that moment, it takes away from what you're actually trying to accomplish.